Terrell Owens has been revealed as the latest celebrity who will compete for the coveted Mirrorball trophy on Dancing with the Stars season 25. "I couldn't do any of the routines I used to do back in seasons 2 and 3, said Burke, who noted she still keeps in touch with past partners Lachey and Smith. Burke said she was happy to discover Owens has some rhythm in rehearsals this week. The dancing competition returns with an all-new season on Monday, September 18, on ABC 50. Owens talked about joining DWTS on Good Morning America Tuesday, where he said he talked to Chad Johnson about what it takes to be on the show. Drew Scott of Property Brothers fame is the only other person who's been officially announced as of right now, though other names are out there, including Nikki Bella and Drew Vanessa Lachey. I danced as a little kid, but this is going to be nothing like what I have done before, he said. However, after the network's big reveal of one particular contestant paired with a returning and long-reigning champion pro dancer, we may already have an idea of who may claim a shiny Mirrorball award as their own. I am back again unless they want to just give me a fantastic dance partner that will travel the United States with me and I just show up on Mondays like, yes, guys, we have worked so hard, Burke joked to ET in June. In 2012, Owens played for the Indoor Football League Allen Wranglers. Cheryl most recently competed on Dancing with the Stars in 2016, when she was partnered with Olympic swimmer Ryan Lochte and eliminated in Week 8. That leaves first-time pro Alan Burstyn as the only dancer whose partner has not yet leaked prior to the official cast reveal Wednesday, September 6 on Good Morning America.